I the correct way to use one of these puppies. And we'll test this out. Millimeter. What'd you get me?
Primer.
Primer?
Use this thing.
You're the best. Dude, Champlain better be talking about. Dude, management. That's right. do that like that.
And about 25
bees
came out of the engine
bay. Yeah, man, they're fast. Sorry, I don't have anything.
Nothing?
I mean, you could. I might have something comparable. You want a little bit of this? I got cleaner degreaser.
Don't tell me.
My favorite. We don't do a lot of brakes over here. You want to try this one?
What is it?
Cleaner degreaser.
Yeah.
It's similar. I like it better. Yeah, do not over torque these nuts right here. Awesome. Oh, yeah.
I already gave Maddie some. Dave got some.
Perfect.
And now Steve's ordering the thicker one still.
Good. I like to be on top of zip ties. Millimeter. Don't over tighten. Pretty sure it says it in the direction. We'll put this on after we get it working. Let's install this. Install this. We can run the wire and see where this baby's gonna land. Rubens? From Mike's Deli? No, that's Swiss. It's always Swiss. Or else it wouldn't be a Reuben, Ricky. Whatever size of Smith was feeding you guys at boot camp, besides sausage. We're gonna line these holes. Way too great. Way too great. We're gonna line up some of these holes here. There's one. There's one. Shit, I hit that one. Oh my god. This is the difficult part. Well, why we got those holes lined up? Oh, I need better light.
I need better light. Man.
That was good. It's definitely not flooded. No. Definitely don't want to cross tight.
These bolts here. Hello. Always difficult. Is that light still on? It is close. Oh, we're gonna drop it. Use a long extension to keep that baby straight. Yeah, what is that? That is wrong. That all looks good. No, I can't see it. Anyway. Snug them all first. One more time for witness check.
Still tight.
And still tight.
Let's get these wires over there. Okay. almost water. Stick the wire through there. It'll be protected the whole way. Yeah. Bring that down a little bit. This can't be good. You need help? Couple extra washes. Thank you. Man, what size is that? Number eight. Looking for the eight now. Oh, it's a nine. All right, you know, we'll use the long one. Alrighty. The winch mounted, solenoid mounted. We got these two wires running. I guess let's hook these two wires up. We'll need them up. What do you need? Every time I try to do something nice for you guys. Huh? Oh no, that's fine. We're not going till later.
Are you going at 10?
I mean, do you need one?
Yeah, I'll buy.
I'll get you one if you want. I just had a coffee. I'm pretty much the coffee bitch around here. It's the number one reason why they keep me around here. If I had a rye guy, who's gonna get coffee? Snug these babies up. Don't go crazy. Yeah, yellow and blue. Probably the neatest wire. Crazy. Switch to the 10 millimeter. good. Not as good. So tight, you're gonna break it. Formex? Little Formex, Ricky? Sub Club? Ruben. Ruben's Ricky. Let's make a jump of wire.
Let's go from here.
A little longer never hurts.
Make a slight adjustment. It ain't done twice, it ain't done right. This jumper sealed up. Out a little. for a minute. Well, I might need a bigger one.
I'll go right over there. Tell you what, whenever Ramadan is, going right back to Lincoln Woods. That place is a gold mine for scrounging food. Nice easy ground if there's ever trouble. Bang. You're looking good. Alright, now we gotta work on. We gotta work on the red wire now. Tape this up and get ready for the next chapter. Getting there. Oh yeah. And of course I'll be running lots of zip ties. Oh, we got that done, we got that done. Let's go hook up the battery. Disconnect the negative. Alright, only adding one wire. make sure this is tight. Yep. Add a washer and I keep these little M8 screws in stock. Oh yeah, we got a zip tie and many more. Hydrate. All right, that's good. Let's touch off here. 70 sparks we have. No sparks. We did good. Deep, we gotta go. We gotta go about 3/4 of the way. Well, it's still warm. Ooh, that couldn't be any more on the freaking money. You kidding me? Absolutely perfect. I'm gonna run these wires to that. Alrighty. Let's drill these holes out and add these bolts. Alright, let's see how this goes. Okay. I added a washer. Right in there. Now the washer it came with. And behind. Lock washer. not. Come on. Deal, square meal. Nut. Yeah. 8mm. I'm gonna snug it up. Don't have to go crazy. Double check. That should be good. All right, let's pop this little guy out of here. Come on. Should we thin this up a little? Big long red wire, key powered source. There we go, we get the wire with 3 coming out. We're gonna do is stick those wires right out of here. Put your switch in the position it should be in. Should go green on the top. Red in the middle. Always red in the middle. Black on the bottom. Alright, we can leave this out for now until we get it working. What I need to do now is make a little slit. I'll be making a little slit in that guy right there to run those wires through. I'll get that tape off and I'll do it nice and neatly. And then we'll be back. Alright, let's see if we can shoot these wires out. There's grommet here. Getting close. Come on. We stuck to it. Damn it. Well, a lot easier to hide the excess behind this cover here. I'm gonna just leave that there for now. It's fine. This red wire will be snipping and cutting to fit. I'm gonna start right now. Stick that wire right there. Come on. And they give you enough. don't know what they planned on. I don't know why Kubota's giving you those blue. Those blue wire connectors. No, no, no. Yeah. Got any of this stuff? Bullet connector behind this blue tape right there. Alrighty, let's see how we did. I win. We did good. Yeah. Get my baby out. I couldn't let it fly. Is it? Found it. Thank you. for that. Look at this. Alright, that should be good for now. Alright. I'll coil that back up and put that away. And the switch works properly. Face it properly. Alrighty. Now I'm just gonna clean up, add some zip ties, put this back on, clean these wires up. And that's all, folks. Winch installation. Cheers.